Thank you guys for coming out here and running over the news.